Abby, where are we at today?
Good morning. Today we are at the Color Me Rad 5K walk slash run, and it's to benefit Big Brothers and Big Sisters, which is a fantastic organization that provides leadership and mentorship to children. So of course, we want to be part of that.
Yes, definitely.
And they also throw color at you, powdered color. So this was on my bucket list to do. I've always wanted to do this, and I'm so thrilled to be able to do this with my husband and my kids. When I asked my kids, what do they think about having colored powder thrown at them? They said, yeah, yeah.
The monkeys are very excited. Let's see a powder throwing color face. Yeah. Mama B, you got the socks.
Oh, rocking the socks, Woo! Y'all.
Who else got the socks?
You did, Papa.
I got the socks. I got hairy legs, so it's good to have these socks.
You're a man.
A man
should have hair.
A man should have hairy legs.
Okay, what are you, a chicken?
What? I'm not chicken, I have hairy legs.
That's my little socks new dance. What up? So this is how Mama B's gonna do it. She's gonna carry Miss Monkey. I can't do it. Doesn't work. Monkey's just taking in the scenery. Just chilling, taking it in. I'm the bag holder today.
Today and always.
Today and always. I am the official bag holder.
Sorry.
That's okay.
But you're so
I don't mind.
Strong.
Oh, strong like bull.
Smart like streetcar, like they say.
If it wasn't for Mama B, I wouldn't be wearing any pants today. Okay? I forgot my sunglasses.
I have to organize the family, make sure everyone's in white. Because if you notice, everybody's in white.
Yes.
So that when the color gets thrown at you, it really shows. So by the time we leave here, we're going to look like colorful unicorns. Does that make sense?
Colorful unicorns. Are we going to be colorful unicorns?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see the colorful unicorn.
Right now, it's just the white.
Slickety Slick is not having the colorful unicorn stuff. Slickety Slick, let's see the colorful unicorn. There he is. He's like...
He's a real child. Don't worry about my son. He's child.
He's very child. That's okay. It's okay to be child.
Behind you're gonna get
All right.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Is this enough? Yeah, you need yellow. We need some more color. Oh, clap it. There we go. Clap it up. Clap it up. Ah, there we go. She's ready now. Mahabi's ready. These people get it. Oh. Mr. Monkey, how you doing? Slickety Slick. We haven't even started yet. You're covered in paint.
The kids bombed me. How's my hair?
It's beautiful. I think you should keep the color.
Yeah, I like it.
Definitely. It's very Morticia Adams.
I love it.
Yeah, I love it.
This is me.
It looks great. It is you.
A life full of color.
I got some paint on me. I got my one arm covered in paint. A little bit. All right, it started. It started. Grab your monkey. Oh. Woo! Yeah! All right, here we go.
The run slash walk has started.
Yeah, there's a lot of people
here. There's a lot of people.
Holy moly.
Holy moly. Little monkey surviving still. Miss Monkey, surviving? She's doing it. Here's the color station. The first one, the orange one. Some people are serious. People are like running. Mama Bee always picks the good stuff, the cool stuff.
I love having fun.
She loves having fun. She's the one who actually signed us up for this. She signed us up for the other runs. She always signs up for all the cool stuff.
Always have fun, guys. Never stop having fun. It doesn't matter how old you are. Fun never stops.
Fun never stops, guys.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Come on, shirt!
Woo! Oh, wow.
Oh, I have so much green. Look at that.
Yeah! People are getting nailed.
They're running towards the color. Look.
They're running towards the color. That's crazy.
Little monkey.
Little monkey. Whoa!
Because I asked him, let's see what you can do, young man. And then he's like, oh yeah, little girl. And then he put the thing over my head.
He dumped you with it.
But it was very fun.
Wow.
Now I know why you have to wear glasses.
Yes. Little monkey, how you feeling?
Great.
You're sweating paint.
Yeah.
Mama Bee needs more color. What do you think? Huh?
I'm gonna take her to the salon over there at the yellow.
The yellow salon? All right.
Follow the yellow salon.
Follow the yellow salon. Follow the
yellow salon.
I'm just joking. It doesn't really get caught in your throat.
It's not that bad.
As long as you close your mouth. Yeah. I love this.
Awesome. It's so much fun.
We did it.
Together. Yeah. Mommy, we made it.
We made it, guys.
Woo! We made it. Well, that was fun.
Perfect end to the race.
Okay, listen, that ice cream's really messy, so I don't want you to get dirty, okay? So where do you want to go now?
We need milk.
Yeah, y'all.